This is the PlayStation 4 debug settings. You can install PKG Archive with its package installer. Then you can run the installed package. This video will show you how to dump your PlayStation 4 disk game into installable PKG file format for backup purpose. You will need a PlayStation 4 console with firmware 4.05. And you only need to dump any game disk which has the maximum firmware 4.05 or earlier for now. Please note that not all generated PKG archive playable on the console. Don't forget to download the required file in the description and follow the guide very carefully. Good luck and enjoy the video. This is my PlayStation 4 console running firmware 4.05. Let's set up this console for this guide. Disable the option to stay connected to the internet inside the power saving settings. Then disable the system software update files. Open this URL from your computer and download the latest version. Then open this URL and download the all-in-one package. Put the downloaded files anywhere on your computer and extract it to separate folders. Open the PS4 exploit hosts folder, then run the .exe file. Take a note of this IP address. You need to set up your console's primary DNS to this address. Now insert the game disk you want to dump to the console. Then go to network and set up the internet connection. You can choose between using a Wi-Fi or a LAN cable. I chose LAN cable. Choose custom setup. Choose automatic IP address. Don't specify DHCP hostname. Now you need to set up manual DNS settings. Set the primary DNS to the IP address shown from the PS4 exploit host. Set the MTU settings to automatic. Don't use proxy server. Then test the internet connection. Now click the user's guide. If done correctly, you will be at PS4 exploit host screen. Select IDC and click it. Look at your PS4 exploit app on your computer. Choose number 3 and press enter. This is your console's IP address and port number. You need to enter this IP address on your FTP manager. Now back to your console. Press the PS button to minimize the web browser. Then run the game. Wait until the game fully loads, then minimize it using the PS button. Now back on your computer. Open your favorite FTP manager. I use FlashFXP. For the left column, navigate to the target folder, which is the PKG Kitchen dump folder. For the right column, enter the IP address and port number shown from the PS4 exploit host. Now you can see the file directory from the internal PS4 hard drive. Now navigate to the directory written on the red box. The X character means the game ID. In my case, it is 00693. Select and copy those files and folders written on the purple box to the app folder on the left column. In my case, I should include the additional game data Orbis folder, because it contains additional PRX files. You may notice that you cannot transfer eboot.win file completely. Ignore that warning and continue. Open the app meta folder on the left column. Navigate to the directory written on the green box on the right column. Then copy all its files to the app meta folder on the left column. Now open the PFS folder on the left column. Then navigate to the directory written on the blue box on the right column. Copy the file to the PFS folder on the left column. Then open the PKG folder on the left column. Then navigate to the directory written on the orange box and copy the PKG file to the left column. Now you will have these files inside the dump folder. You can turn off your PlayStation 4 console for now. Open the Tools folder and run Archive Explorer. Open the PFS file and extract it to the App folder. Then run the extract PKG batch file. Now navigate to app folder inside dump folder. Copy all its content into the app folder. And overwrite all files. Navigate to app meta folder inside dump folder. Copy all its content and paste it into sce_sys folder inside the app folder. Again, overwrite all files. Now run gen.gp4 batch file. Now you have a GP4 file. Now open the Tools folder and run Orbis Poop Gen EXE file. Open the generated GP4 file with this app. Then click the Build icon. Select where you want to save your PKG file, then click Build. It will begin creating an installable PKG file. Please be patient. This is the generated PKG file. We will install it to the console. Plug a USB hard drive to your computer. Make sure it is formatted as exFAT. Copy the generated PKG file to the USB hard drive. Rerun the PS4 exploit host. Now turn the console back on. And click the user's guide. Choose IDC as usual. Back to your computer. This time, choose number 4, then press Enter. Minimize the PS4 browser screen with the PS button after you see this error message. Now you can plug the USB hard drive to the console. Go to Settings, then open the Debug Settings. enter game menu, then choose package installer. Press the circle button to start installing the PKG file to the console. Press the cross button several times to get back to the home screen. Then try running the installed game. If done correctly, the game will start normally. You can install any working PKG file with this method. Congratulations, you have successfully followed this lengthy video. I hope it helped you. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more interesting videos.